Hello everyone. Welcome, welcome, welcome. How is everyone tonight? Hope everyone is having a great night and or day as always. Hope everyone's having a great week so far. We're halfway there through this week. But happy hump day. Also known as Wednesday or the other way around. But if it's Tuesday for you, happy Tuesday. Again, I hope everyone's having a great week so far. Let's get some shoutouts and announcements out the way before we begin. So, we have two new followers from while I was offline. So, thank you to BunnyLord123 and Techmaniac. Thank you to those two for the follow. I appreciate your support. Thank you so much and welcome you two to the crew. It's Monday for you? No, it's not. It's not Monday for you. But okay, got the shoutouts out the way. Now I have some announcements. Probably like two things. One is that we hit our goal of 75 crew members or followers. But yes, we did reach our goal of 75 followers slash crew members. Our next goal, as you can see on the screen, is 100. And once we hit 100, I do plan on doing a 6-hour stream. Whenever I hit 100 followers, I plan on doing a 6-hour, probably a giveaway stream. I don't know when that will be, because of course I don't know when I'll hit 100 followers, but whenever that does happen, I do plan on doing a 6-hour stream. I don't know if I'll do like those like 12-hour or 24-hour streams, because me myself, like for me, I just can't do that. That just seems too long for me. I don't know how other people do it, but kudos to them for being able to do a 12-hour or even 24-hour stream. But yeah, for me, I will do a 6-hour stream because I know I can do 6 hours. I've done pretty close. I've almost done a 4-hour stream before. So 6 hours should be all right, I guess. And I do plan on doing like giveaways during that stream, just to, something to give back to you guys for showing me all the support you guys have given me over the, I guess, 6 months now that I've been streaming. Ever since I started streaming. Just to give back to you guys and say thank you. So yeah, that's all the announcements for right now. Just to let you guys know that we reached 75 followers, and that I plan on doing a celebration stream once we hit 100. But also another thing, I did I am trying the low latency stream that Twitch has going on right now. So I don't know how good that is. I switched it on, I clicked that option. Cause it gave me that notification at the top of my dashboard, so I went to my options and turned low latency on. I don't know how it's just gonna like affect the quality of my stream. I just hope I hope it still looks good to you guys. Like, I hope it looks clear still. I hope the low latency doesn't, like, make my stream lag or anything. But yeah, that's an option. So I think what the low latency does is, like, when someone message, like, chats in the chat, like, leaves a message in the chat, I think I'll be able to see it, like, right when the person puts it up, so it can be like I'm actually talking to you, and there's no latency. Like, usually there's a delay between the post and the streamer. I think there's like usually a couple seconds. I don't know how much of a delay it is, there is, but there's usually a couple seconds, but like after the viewer posts a message, and then when the streamer sees that message. So hopefully this low latency will make your guys's experience even better, and I hope that doesn't affect the stream, like the quality. I hope it doesn't make me lag. But please let me know. Please do let me know if there's any problems with the stream. There is a delay? Or maybe I'm just reading it late because I'm talking. I'm not looking at the chat. But we'll see if there's a delay. I don't know. It is in beta, so it's not like a fully working thing. So it's just, I think it's like a test right now. Like, Twitch is just testing it. So I don't know how good it will be working at the moment. But we'll see, right? We'll see. But now that we got everything out of the way, there is a delay? Ooh, well, I don't know. I turned it on. I turned low latency on, so I don't know. If there's a delay, then well, it's just gonna be regular chat then, like viewer to streamer chat. But yes, tonight we are gonna be playing more Nier Automata, Automata, however you pronounce that word. But yeah, we're gonna be continuing that game. Last time we streamed this game, we made our way to the Forest Kingdom, and I did say that I wanted, after we finished the Forest Kingdom quest, I wanted to do this quest that I wasn't able to do during my personal playthrough of this game. So hopefully we'll get to that. But again, I hope well, I did turn on low latency on. I just hope it doesn't affect the stream, but let me know. Hold on, guys. Okay. All right, sorry. So we're in the middle of the Forest Kingdom quest. So head to the forest via the commercial facility, and we went through the commercial facility. It was like a basically an abandoned like shopping mall area that we went through. When we got to that commercial facility, we got ambushed by a bunch of robots. And the last robot that that was left in that ambush tried to run away from us, and then we killed it. After we killed it, the head like rolled off from the body to us, and like the outer shell of the head like split open, and then inside was like another head. But it was like a different face head. It had like two eyes and like a smile with teeth, and it was talking. And then 9S made that comment, say like, "This thing's weird. We should kill it." And then the head like freaked out and it rolled away, and it like crashed through the door leading to the Forest Kingdom. So that's what happened in the last stream of this game. Yesterday. Or last night, I should say. But yes, we will continue on from here. All right.
Yep, this looks like a king's castle, all right.
Castle. Let's grab that. So we can start fishing off this bridge. I'd be scared. Be terrified. Alright, let's explore this area before we go inside the castle. Mushroom. Seems like, oh, aww, another box that we can't open. I don't know if I mentioned it in any of the previous streams. I think these boxes can only be opened by 9S, and right now, since this is like our first playthrough, we can't control 9S. I think the only way to control 9S is to finish the like to do the first ending, and then be in the process of doing the second ending. And that's when you control 9S and you basically hack into these boxes. Since 9S is one of those scanner types, and and 9S can hack into things. But yeah. Just to let you guys know, there's a robot there. Oh, it's dark in this castle. Anything over here? The bomb area. There's a box. Oh shit. Boom. Small recovery, sweet. I don't think I've ever gotten up to that area before. I don't remember.
Watch out for hostile enemies, 2B.
Roger that, 9S.
Huh? Wait, what did you just say?
Roger that, 9S.
Wait, no, that's not what you said. You said 9S, or at least something close to.
Cut the chatter and engage the enemy.
9S. Okay, something's shooting from that doorway, so... Let's see... Offensive hero. Unit data has been updated. Let's go back inside real quick. Oh shit. Ow. Those guys. Got you out the way. We can stop shooting. I don't think there's a way to get up there. So... I think there is. Nope, never mind. Oh.
Analysis. This part belongs to a machine life form.
Don't need this.
What?
Analysis. This part belongs to a machine life form.
Don't need this.
Don't need this? Why don't you just keep it then? I don't know. It could come to use next time. Man. Probably end up forgetting about it. Alright, let's get out of here. So is that everything? Cool. All right, now going into the next part of the castle. Oh, another body. Mikiar. I Mizuki Genie. Oh. We'll repair you, so you're gonna come fight with us. Alrighty. Good? Alright. Okay, my ally. Sweet. Let's do this. Spear poking. All right, let's pick up these items. See that snake monster, or snake robot, I should say. Ow, ow. Just shoot it from here. Ow. I have no idea how much HP that thing has. I'm trying to shoot it. Oh, it's like halfway now. Almost there. Yeah. We did it. Took a while, but we did it. Oh, what's up there? Eh. Oh, I can't get up there. Oh. Oh. Boom. Did you drop anything? No. Hmm. another section. Ooh, excuse me. Grab this. Let's see. Let's go around. Go back around. Whoops. Maybe we're supposed to go that way. Body Shubrock is what? Is the stomach? Ish? What, ish the stomach? I don't know. We'll retrieve you. There's two bodies here. Fifi? iPad? I don't know. We'll retrieve you too. Let's not get too close. Ow. Oh, shit. I did not expect it to come through the doorway. What the hell? Oh shit. Come back up. Come on. It's almost dead. Almost dead. Yeah. Did it. We did it. The glare, the background light. What's over here? Oh, wait. Before we continue, what's down there? I'm pushing B. What is this? What the fuck is that? What? Oh, I'm supposed to pull it all the way? Come on, 2B, you got this. I'm guessing this is like my way back up. Is there anything behind the box? What the fuck? Forest blacksmith? I am the blacksmith. Masamune, I guess? I don't know. I see you're taking good care of your weapons. However, I'd be happy to sharpen them for you if you wish. What? I don't think I met this guy in my first playthrough. This is interesting. Ooh, I can upgrade my sword. I can upgrade my other swords. I mean, my other weapons. So I need 3 more pyrites to upgrade my beast lord. Alright. Now I'm the virtuous contract is level 3. Got an attack of 420. To 504. That's cool. Got an attack speed up, and then if I upgrade again, it gets Holy Blessing, whatever that is. I don't know what that does, but your white sword. My master honed that very blade long ago. He was a master craftsman who gathered 4 black and 4 white weapons and improved on them. But they spilled so much blood that my master sealed them away in various locations across the world. However, I wager you will wield that item. I wager you will wield them in the service of good. If that is true, you can search for them in sealed shrines throughout the world. What? So there are other 4 white and 4 black weapons? Okay, I guess I can't do anything else here. I can't quick save. Oh wait. I can't quick save, but I have to get rid of that, get rid of those robots up there. The glare. Whew. My sword is fast now. Felix Hazel. We'll retrieve you. Real quick. Alright. Now, we can save. Map information unlocked. Quick save. Cool beans. The hell? What was that? I don't see a picture in there. Alright. Level up. Okay, I know I'm dodging them. Out of here. Alright, I gotta resave after all that. All that jazz. Red Lab. We'll retrieve you. Adam. We'll repair you. Ready to fight? Adam Zito. Alright. Let's continue on. Baby.
Is this their king?
Well, it's dead now. She's like, fuck their king.
Toopy, that's an android. A Yorha type android.
Alert. This unit is currently wanted by Yorha. Annihilation recommended.
Annihilation? But why?
Let's go, 9S.
To be?
Bunker to 2B and 9S. We've picked up a signal from the black box of a fugitive known as A2.
No.
What you see in front of you is your enemy.
But she's...
She deserted us. She's destroyed multiple pursuit androids. Now kill her before she kills you.
Why? Why did you betray us?
Command is the one that betrayed you.
Let's go after her, 2B.
So we just dropped down ourselves? Ow. Okay.
She's gone.
Operator, this is 9S. Patch me through to the commander.
Roger that, 9S.
I'm sorry, commander. We failed to defeat the fugitive.
I see. Well, at least you're both safe. That's an incredibly powerful unit you just faced. You should probably keep your distance in the future.
Commander, why did A2 desert the Force?
I'm afraid that's classified.
Oh? Huh. 2B?
Yeah?
Let's go ask Pascal about A2. He might know something.
Alright.
Pascal? This is 9S.
Oh, you survived! How wonderful!
Yeah, we're fine. But there's something we want to ask you about.
Of course! Anything!
Actually, it needs to be in person.
Understood. I'll open the gate we built to deter enemy invaders. You'll be able to reach the village through there.
Okay. Quick save. I wanna see if I can do that, that quest now. This quest is called Emil's Memories, I think that's what it's called, yeah. Let's see, this quest unlocks after you have met Emil and completed the quest Force Kingdom. Travel to the desert entrance and city ruins after asking Pascal about A2. Okay. So I have to go to Pascal to ask about A2 first. Cool. Let's quick save. Transport Pascal's village. Hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo increase my capacity for the chip, plug-in chips. But we'll do that after we finish Emil's memory. Or something like that. So we have to go back to the desert entrance, which is over here. And we should see Emil, right? That's the head. There he is, I think.
Proposal. Use Podfire to force him to stop.
Let me get these robots out the way first. Ow. Save since we're in the close to a saving point. Oh, I didn't even shoot him and he stopped. The heck? He stopped. Can I talk to him? Oh, I can. Ow, wow, 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 okay. Hey, I remember you from the other day. Sorry I got startled, I ran away, or rolled away. Well, he did roll away, I guess. Anyway, my name's Emil, and this is my shop. Wanna buy something? I've got the best prices anywhere. Okay. So he got plug-in chips. Oh, excuse me. I think I'm good for now. I'm trying to see how to... Travel to the city ruins near the... Okay. I look forward to serving you again. What was that? You want to know where I live? I didn't ask that. Well, I live deep, deep underground. Picture something deep, then go deeper. Feel free to visit me anytime you want. Is this like his actual body though? Like his body is actually like this cart looking thingy full of junk? And is he actually singing? Okay, let me quick save and it's set to... Go to the commercial facility, so that's where I'm gonna go. Let me teleport there, I guess. Cause there is a one of those whatchamacallit? Transmitters or something like that, whatever, those save points near the facility. So we're gonna quick save, transport, city ruins near the tower. This is it. Okay. Told the commercial say on the way to Forest Zone. You see a shining flower on the ground. floor of the facility. Interact with it and a mail will appear at the end of the quest. Alright. So we're supposed to interact with that flower that we saw near the, or at the facility. That glowing flower. And then I'll start the quest. That side quest. Oh god, there's a robot here. Got a little guy on his crotch, man. That's weird. Oh, you dead? Kaboom! There you go. All right. Hey, Bit. Thank you for the lurk. The flower is right here. There it is.
I can't believe the size of the commercial facility. The people of the old world must have led pretty good lives. I bet it was fun to shop back when you had so many choices.
We don't need such things.
Don't be so sure about that. Once we eradicate the machine life forms, us soldiers won't have anything left to do. We'll enter a new age of peace. And when that happens, we should go shopping together. I could buy you, I don't know, a t-shirt, maybe? Something that looks good on you.
A t-shirt?
A t-shirt.
What? Not interested?
When that day comes, I'm all for it.
That's a promise, right?
Yep.
Aw. I think that's basically Nines asking to be on a date, honestly.
That's a strange flower.
Analysis. It is a plant known as a lunar tear.
A lunar tear.
These are eight. These are bits, not berries.
So this flower is called a lunar tear.
Thank you for the 8 bits. 8 bit.
Some of them are a bit strange, honestly. Like the one where I'm being attacked by a giant boar over and over again, or another where I keep trying out new parts every time my body is damaged.
They're funny.
Sounds rough.
Something about this flower.
Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate
an emotion
it.
I don't really understand. It's like something's pushing down on my chest really hard. So, do you mind if I ask you a favor? If you find lunar tears growing anywhere else, would you let me know? I want to try and figure out what this feeling is all about. What do you say?
I accept your request. And Mill's memories.
Aw, thanks. If you find another lunar tear, just let me know on this frequency, all right? I'm counting on you.
Yes, I'll find it. Oh, and there he goes. And off he went. Alright, so I can't pick that up. I'm gonna go play on my stream. I started a few minutes ago. LOL, bye. Alright, you have a good stream, 8-bit. Thanks for stopping by. Thank you for the lurk, and thank you for the 8 bits. Alright, so the locations of each lunar tier I have on my phone right here. Says at the very end of a platform where you board the flight units. Flooded City. Where is that? Okay. Flooded City. I'm not quite sure where that is, but if there is a access point near it, then that will save me the trouble of trying to look for it. use the access point. Wait, where is it? Oh, there it is. Quick save. Flooded city. I don't know where that is. Hold on. Map mode. Park ruins. Okay. And then, what's this? Flooded city? Where is this? Amusement park. Desert zone. Hold on, guys, I'm trying to see how to get all these. Let me see what Flooded City is. Flooded City is a location. This coastal city was destroyed long ago, and vegetation and animals have overtaken it. As it slowly submerges and decays due to its foundation being bombed during the war. Where is this area? To access this area, you must head to the city ruins and investigate a large broken pipe located above the cave area that appears after the assault event. Navigate the pipes until you come out on the coastal side of the city. Huh. So I don't think I can get the first lunar tier yet. Amusement park, I can get that. Desert zone, travel to desert camp and go into the desert. Keep your right as you enter until the path opens. Keep my right. Keep my right. To some caves, walk until you reach the heart of the caves. When the camera angle changes and moves on top of you, keep the bottom left direction and follow the cave in a U-turn until you come out a new area. Huh. Okay, let's go to the amusement park, Lunar Tier first. transport. Park ruins. Traction square. I know where that is. Okay. Quick save. Be around here somewhere. Should be right here.
This is a lunar tier, right? We'd better let Emil know.
Hey there, guys. What's up?
We found a lunar tier. It's located at...
Stay right there. I'm coming.
Okay. I hope he doesn't expect me to just stand here all day.
Sorry to keep you. Oh, hey.
He's a speedy
now that
one.
I think about it. This whole area was once.
Are you remembering something?
It's all pretty fuzzy, but I seem to have a memory of caring for this flower a long time ago. But the sand kept expanding, and the flowers gradually wilted. Now that I think about it, that was around the same time I stopped seeing people.
You mean humans?
Thanks a bunch for finding this. Really. Oh, and let me know if you find any more, okay? I'm gonna stay here for a bit.
Okay. Man, this guy is really quick. Just gets here in a matter of seconds. I wish I could have his speed. Can travel anywhere I want. Like really fast. So I don't know if I did that. I don't know if I broke in the sequence. Cause at the very end. Huh. Let me... I want to see if I can at least try to get to that area. I think I know where it is. Quick save first. Transport... City Ruins Cave. Okay. All right. Where? Excuse me, guys. I don't want to fight you guys. Not yet, anyway. Is that it over there? Oh shit. Is this it? I don't quite remember. feel like that's the pipe right there. Or is it not? I don't quite remember where it is. Is it here? No. Oh, that's over there, I think. Just walk straight past it. Is this it? Ah, found it. I think. Oh shit. Okay, I'm just walk on the side. Small G luck plus. All right, we made it. This is the flooded city. All right. Quick save. There's a dead body here. We'll retrieve you. Dun dun dun. Setting up the bedtime mark. Have a great stream. Thanks, Sephiroth. Thank you for the lurk. I appreciate it. Have a good night. Rest well. There's another dead body here. JD Cloud Sky. JoJo's Bizarre Doe. Dumb. Alright. At the very end of a platform where you board the flight units. Near the dead end. Oh, wait. Another dead body here. Moonlight? Moonly? I guess? I don't know. Oh, excuse me. I know we're not, from what I can remember, we're not even supposed to be in this area until, like, the main story, like, telling us that we're supposed to be here. But, I mean, oh well. I'm here because I want to do the Lunar Tier quest. Or the Emil's memories, I should say. Now the quite remember. Shoot. How am I supposed to get to that side? There we go. Okay, we made it. Skill salve. Anything in here? No? Okay. Where is that flower? White 23, KZ23. Trying to look for it. What the hell? Well, this place is still closed, kind sir and or madam. Please fret not. There's absolutely nothing of value here, so don't let it distract you and run along now. But I can't just send you off empty-handed now, can I? I'd love to give you a souvenir of some kind, but I have nothing on me right now. What to do? I know, I shall self-destruct for your convenience. This will result in a rain of useful materials. They are yours to keep. Yes, fortune smiles upon you today. Once you've collected my gifts, please forget everything you saw here. That's a promise, you hear? Goodbye. You only gave me 120G. What is that even? Oh, I can't even get in here anyway. But I just made a robot kill himself. Alright, where is the damn flower? What is that? It's this insane something. I forgot to read the name. Alright. Where are you? Where are you, flower? I'm trying to look for you. Where are you? Don't tell me I broke out a sequence. Please don't tell me I broke. Oh, there it is.
It's a lunar tier. I'd better tell Emil.
Hey there. What's going on?
I found one of those flowers you were looking for. It's over at.
Don't move an inch. I'm coming.
Don't move? I'm actually kind of busy.
Sorry to keep you.
Damn, you're fast.
That's it. I remember now, back when the aliens first invaded, I fought as hard as I could to save Earth.
You did?
I think I had something I wanted to protect. Something really precious to me, but I don't know what it was. Thank you for finding this. You'll let me know if you find any more, right? I'm gonna stay here for a bit.
All right. So we didn't break sequence, that's good news. So our next one is at the desert zone. So now we have to go back. Uh, Ooh, another dead body. No Shido. Oh wait, so another dead body? Oh, there it is. There's two. Hollis Cliff Seckert. Cool. Alright. Hollowith. What? Chakib Talib? I don't know. Let's quick save. And make our way. Oh, box. 1000G. Alright. I don't know, you can come in here. Oh, oh. I remember I was here fishing in the first playthrough of this game. I don't know why I was fishing though. Like, what was the use of it? I think you can sell the fish, that's why. Some of them were they were pretty high priced. So, I don't know. Quick save, and then we go to the desert zone. Transport to the desert camp. I'm not sure if we'll be able to finish the quest in this stream. If not, I'll probably continue it. I'll continue it tomorrow. Alright, let's quick save here. Alright, now this one has a lot of instructions to find this lunar tier. Travel to the desert camp and go into the desert. Keep to your right as you enter until the path opens to go down into some caves. Okay. Set to keep right. Now these are the same bodies that we've seen the last time. But EXP doesn't hurt, I guess. Chicken noodle soup. Says to keep the right. Keep to the right as you go in. So I'm gonna keep to my right as it leads me to some caves, as it said. Oh shit. Whoa. Now that's a deep drop. Okay. Okay, this place is feeling, it's making me feel uneasy. Alright, so wait, we're not really in the desert area yet. So it says to keep your right as you enter until the path opens. What? Until the path opens to go down into some caves. Wait, is this it? Is this the path? Hold on. Let me. Oh, this probably is. Because here's a cave right here. Walk walk down until you reach the heart of the cave. Holy shit. Okay. Okay, then it says something about... when the camera angle changes... Well, let me put my phone right here so I don't keep looking to the side. Make it look awkward. Okay, when the camera angle changes and moves on the top of you, keep the bottom left section and follow the caves in a U-turn. Bottom left. Uh-oh. Keep the bottom left until it makes a U-turn. U-turn? Alright. Is this the U-turn? Keep going. Wait. Follow the cave until a U-turn until you come to a new area. Oh shit, almost fell. Oh, a box. Yeah, I've never been to this area before in my first playthrough. Oh shit. Is this a new area? Wait, is this it? Gold ore. Can't access this right now. Take some steps ahead and turn back and climb the rocks on your right. I think I see it on the map. Oh crud. Alright. Saving possible. Alright, well let's quick save here then. Alrighty. Ooh boy. Ahead and turn back and climb the rocks on your right. Keep going down and edge. What? This seems to be the place, right? Am I wrong? Keep going, drop down an edge on soft sand and keep walking until you come to another edge. Across the gap, there is a shining item. Oh, okay. So I am in a... Jump, evade, jump to reach the item. Then do it again towards the marked... area marked on the map. Okay, so... So jump and jump. Okay, I made it. Sweet. Reach an item, then do it again towards the... Oh boy. Hope I don't mess this up. Make quick save just in case. Where more save. Save here. Okay. So jump, evade, jump. Into that. Jump, evade, jump. Yeah, yeah, made it. You will finally drop down to the area with a locked chest and a moon tier, and a moon tier or lunar tier. There it is. Alright, we found it.
It's a lunar tier. I'd better tell Emil.
Hey there, what's up?
I found a lunar.
I'm on my way.
Sorry to keep you.
Speedy as always, I see.
Speedy as always.
Oh, that's right.
What happened here, Emil?
I was fighting the aliens. It wasn't going well. So I decided to create multiple versions of myself to help with the fight. But the aliens just kept coming. I lost so many friends that day. It was a long time ago, but still.
Say, Emil, how old are you anyway?
I'm not sure. I didn't need that memory to fight. Thank you for finding this. You'll let me know if you find any more, right? I'm gonna stay here for a bit.
Yep, like always. Alright, we can save. Oh, excuse me. Alright, gonna save here, and then our next one is at the Force Zone. What the heck? Linus is just spazzing as he falls. Oh, that's just funny. Alright, let's kill these guys. These level sixes. When did the other one die? The heck? Oh well. Alright. We can head back. Alright, let's follow the pipeline again. Is this the way back? Yes, this is the way back. Or is this the way in? No, this is the way into the desert. Wrong way. Back. Quick save. Now travel to the center access point in the forest zone. Center. There we go. Go down until you find a river. Follow it down and turn a right to go into a cave before or the big waterfall. Okay. Okay, Okay, four zone. Go down until you reach. Oh, crap, ow. Come on. Come on, guys. Stop it. Okay, so head down till you find a river. Right, this isn't it. This is the river. Right? Go down until you find the river. Follow it down and turn a right to go into a cave before the big. Okay. Okay. Go down a river. Stop it.
We must protect our king and kingdom. We are not alone. We must show our foes what we royal knights are made of. We must show them.
Okay. It says before the big waterfall, turn a right and there'll be a cave. Where is this cave? Is this it? Well, your king is dead. Alright, so there's a box here and Dragoon Lance. Ooh, we found another weapon. Ooh, gotta check this out. It's all these new things that I've never seen before in my first playthrough. Ooh, symbol of the bond between a lord and an old dragon. What a nice weapon. 250 to 260. All these like spears and lances. I don't know, these spear weapons. Alright, but we found the Lunar Tear. Alright.
I should probably tell Emil about this Lunar Tear.
Sorry to keep you!
I didn't even contact you yet.
Huh? I know, right?
Emil? Are you okay?
We didn't even contact you, you just came.
Remembered.
Just got here, though.
Thank you again. You've helped me remember an important place.
Oh?
A place very special to him. In thanks, I'll tell you how to visit it. Please take this key.
Elevator key. Alright. So this is the key to the elevator that's at the commercial facility. I think that's what it's called. That shopping mall that we were just at to get to the forest zone. Head back to the commercial building in between city ruins and forest zone. Use the key for the lift, call the lift, and get on. Alright.
What's it for?
It'll let you access the elevator in the shopping mall.
Yeah.
You should head there whenever you have the time. I'm sorry. I need to stay here for a while. You go on ahead.
Hey, Thunderbee. How's it going? How are ya? Alright. Okay. Now we go up the river. That's good to hear. Good to hear. I'm just playing some Nier Automata. Don't know if you heard of this game. Oh shit. Stop it. Just continuing this game and doing a side quest right now. Let's quick save. Are you playing Ark with 8-bit right now? And I'm endless stat, I'm pretty sure. And Baloney. And I forgot who else. Darn ads. So I'm guessing you're not playing Ark with 8-bit, Lestat, and Baloney, and Bunny Lord, if he's still awake. Nope. Oh, I see. That's cool. I played League with other friends. Oh, I see. I can't get into League. Alright, now we travel to... Where is the... City Ruins near the tower, there it is. That's where we're going. You're always standing up late. Even when... Oh wait. You do have school, don't you? Alright, okay. Now we go to the facility. Oh wait, before I do that, let me quick save. Quick save, oops. Alright. Now we go. Thank you for the 10 bits, Thunderbee. I appreciate it. Alright, Oh, wait, you do attack me. Let me just kill you then. You're gonna be that mean. So that's what you meant by darn ads. Were you watching ads for bits? There you go. We get it now. Kaboom. Thank you. Take it to this elevator up here.
This must be what Emil's key is for.
Use the key. Thank you for another 5 bits, Thunderbee. I appreciate it. Okay, down the lift, Emil will share his story and give you your reward. Alright. And here it is. Look at this beautiful place. Now I've seen this area before,
wow.
But I've just never gotten
Look
to it myself.
Tears.
Where are we?
Thank you for coming.
Emil, what is this place?
It's the place from my memories that I worked so hard to protect. Or,
and you're
to be
like
exact,
riding over them.
The place protected by the person I used to be.
Sorry. I don't get it.
This place is pretty.
A long time ago, I was created to be a weapon. A weapon that could adapt to any environment.
and one capable of total destruction.
You're a weapon?
When the war against the aliens started,
are they?
I decided to
Is he on his knees?
By creating copies of myself.
Interesting.
So, in truth,
that's creepy.
I'm only one of a countless number of Emiles. We worked with each other to keep our defensive lines intact.
So it's like aliens versus Emiles.
The more our original memories began to fade.
His copies are creepy looking.
The original Emile liked this place a lot. He spent a lot of time here with people he loved. They were tough times. Sad times. But the memories of that journey were his greatest treasure. And I have a few traces of those memories in my own mind.
Where's the original Emile now?
Dead?
I don't know.
Oh.
There were so many of us that after a while, we just...
Oh.
And there's still something that all of us Emiles need to settle. Oh, right. I should probably repay you for all of your help. Please take this.
Level 20. I got a lunar tier and 1550 EXP.
Level 20. It said that a lunar tier can make any wish come true.
Ooh.
Thank you.
Oh no. I'm the one who should be thanking you. You've helped me find some of my precious memories. Now I'll be able to keep pushing forward, even if I'm alone.
Got an achievement, lunar tier, alright. Alright, nearby can pick up gold ore, animal bait, and G. This place is just so beautiful. I just hope it looks as nice as it is on stream than how it looks right now for me. Cause this place looks really nice. So pretty. I can't access that. It's 100G. Pyrite. I think that's 4. I think I have 4 right now. Vault proof salve. I think that's everything that we can get here. Gold ore, animal bait, and G, as well as a lock chest with archives project gestalt. Okay. So this is the lock chest with that project gestalt report 10. I don't know what that is. But I think that has to do with the second playthrough. Again, I love the music in this game. I'm pretty sure this game won an award for the soundtrack, or whatever you want to call it, the music from the game. But yeah, this place looks really beautiful. I'm glad that I finally got a chance to visit this place, because I never got to when I first played this game. Alright, let's get out of here. It is bootyful. It is. See all these glowing flowers. Wait, I wonder... That flower that he gave us, is it a... Ooh. You can wear it. Hey. But it doesn't glow. The flower he gave us doesn't glow like the others, aww. Well, I guess it has to be planted for it to glow. Well, that sucks. Yeah, that's what I thought. I thought the same thing. Because it was picked. Aw, but that sucks though. I wish it glowed like the others, but it's pretty much a dead flower. Alright. Let us continue with the main story now. So we can exit out of this. The dirt is magic. Not the flower. I guess that's right. That is true. Alright, let's head out. It's a pretty flower though. I guess I'll keep it on her. I'll keep it on 2B. So now we can visit that place anytime we want. Alright, now we can continue on to the main quest. So we go to the resistance camp. Got a few more minutes before I finish the stream for the night. But we will continue for a little bit more until then. So we'll quick save. Transport to resistance camp. Yes. Oh, excuse me. How long you be streaming? I stream for 2 hours. Sometimes I stream for more, depending on how I feel, actually. But normally I stream for 2 hours. Since I stream really late, like I stream at 2 a.m., so a two-hour stream is, I guess, enough for the time that I stream at. Oh, I got mail.
Notification received from access point.
But yeah, there are times where I would stream for like 3 hours or almost 4 hours. And I'm planning to do a 6-hour stream for my once I hit or when I hit 100 flowers. I got flowers on my mind. I do plan on doing a 6-hour like giveaway stream when I hit 100 followers. So we just hit 75, so we're close to that goal. Yep. All right. Let's see. Server manager, server capacity. To all users, it has come to our attention that the bunker's main server is approaching maximum capacity. Please organize your user folders and delete any old data to free up space. Additionally, there are many members who have saved large music files and entertainment videos which do not appear to be mission critical. All such data must be transferred to local storage at once. IT operation lead server engineer. Aww. If you delete music files and entertainment videos, then what? I mean, how will you keep yourself entertained? You know? Alright, let me increase my storage capacity for. I'm looking by 24. That's 30. I think that's a max I can buy. So let's buy 30. Why not? Is that like. Whoops. Is that all of it? No, 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 no. Okay, let me see. Skills, plug-in chips. Oh, that's not all. So I still have quite a bit more to unlock. But I can equip more chips now, so yes. Alright, actually, let's shop. Let's fuse some. Oh, more. What? Why does this take up 9, but this one takes up 19? I don't understand. But now it takes up 16. Alright, well, whatever. Anti-damage. Turn invincible for 1 second after taking damage. Interesting. Max HP. Offensive heal. So many deadly heals. Auto heal. After 6 seconds and oh wait. I should equip that auto heal +3. Moving speed, alright. Let's do some plug-in chip management. Let's do some chip management right now. Type A. Customize all chips. Let's remove that. How's that? Where's that auto heal +3? There it is. Okay. Offensive heal. Recover 15% of damage dealt as HP. That'll be useful too. Max HP up. Weapon attack. Oh man, it takes a lot. Huh. Well, let's see. Max HP. So it increases from 1958 to 2349. Well, recover. Huh. Let's put weapon attack up. No, wait. Yeah. Okay. How much do we have left? 75, so we have 5. 5 left to use, so we can increase power of projectile attacks +2% or by 2%. Is that the only 5 that we have? No. Deadly heal and auto heal. Movement speed. We'll do the this. Now. Alright, we're good. Okay. Do we need anything? don't think so. Come back soon. Do we need to upgrade our weapons? Let's see here. Oh, we can upgrade our Beast Lord now. Sweet. Oh, I think this level 3 is the maximum. Oh, no, it's not. Alright, now we need strip screw, 3 strip screws, and a meteorite shard for the next upgrade, the next Beast Lord upgrade. Sweet. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Let's quick save before we continue. Okie dokie.
Oh, 2B, your timing is impeccable. Our android forces currently have a carrier deployed in the Pacific Ocean. It should be back here to resupply before too long. The Resistance is assisting with the mission, so I'd like to ask you to run a little guard duty. Seriously? Dead serious. There's a stockpile of missiles down at the shoreline that needs to be loaded on the carrier. And with all the machine activity lately, we need to stay on our toes. Of course, if you're already working on something for Yorha, I don't mind if that takes priority. Anyway, thanks in advance.
Is that it? Support... support the mission supply. Mission... I believe that's the flooded city that we were just at. I think. Is it? Near factory. Near tower. I think that is. Well, let me check. Flooded coast. Oh, that's not it, is it? Huh. Well, we'll figure that out in the next, in tomorrow's stream. I've reached my 2 hours, and it is 5:25 a.m. for me, so it's a good time as I need to stop here. We will exit the game. Alright. And as always, before we end the stream, we will raid someone. Oh, excuse me. Alright. Who should we raid? Who is on right now? Bit Beauty Goose, Dead by Hannah. Of course, 8-Bit. He's playing Ark, like always. Gonna rate 8-Bit again, but thank you everyone for stopping by. Thank you everyone who donated bits.
Dino,
Thank you for the bits. Thank you, everything. Thank you for stopping by. Hope you guys have a great rest of your night and or day. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Bye. How dare you?